Welcome to WWE 2K20 Mayhem Classic. Round 1 is still a match, but in the last video, I was actually supposed to do this, but I decided to post The Sims Paradise a day earlier and do this kind of swap this week. I don't know why, I just kind of chose to do it last minute. But, so today we have 3 Fatal 4-Way matches to determine who will be advancing into the second round, and those matches are Lita, Lana, Carmella, and Asuka. Kairi Sane, Alicia Fox, Sasha Banks, and Charlotte. And Bayley, Shayna Baszler, Candice LeRae, and Sonya Deville. Who will join Nia Jax, Lacey Evans, and Alexa Bliss in the second round? We are going to do our first match, which is Bayley, Shayna, Sonya, and Candice right now. Here we go. Like I said before, I will not be doing any of the entrances in the first round. The entrances will start in the second round, but Sonya Deville, Bayley, Shayna Baszler, and Candice LeRae are all in the ring. Again, completely computerized. There goes Candice LeRae. She's out of this tournament.
Down your opponent. Ooh, that's the effect.
Sonya was eliminated. Which one of these two women will be the fourth to enter the second round? Will it be Shayna or will it be Bayley? Looks like Shayna Baszler is advancing. Our next first round match is Charlotte, Kairi, Sasha, and Alicia. Okay, which one of these women will join the likes of Shayna Baszler in the second round? Again, completely computerized, as you can see there. And Sasha Banks is already eliminated from this match. Double team effect effort here to eliminate Kairi. Will it work? Oh, Kairi barely hanging on there. Able to fight off the two, though. Alicia almost eliminated here. Seems like Kairi might have caught her there. Not sure what's going on here, guys. I think it might have glitched. Hang on. Oh, never mind. We do have some movement, so. Everyone must bow to the queen, especially her opponent. I don't know what's going on with Kairi and them. Maybe they glitched. So I'm going to go ahead and restart this match. And I'm going to say that something. Okay, so Here's how we're going to do it. We had to restart the match. We're going to say that Sasha Banks, even though her feet initially did touch the ground, we're going to say that Sasha Banks' feet did not touch the ground, and so she is still legal in the match. That's how we're going to do this. That's what I had to do because there was a glitch, as you can see, with Kairi and Alicia, and I really hope it didn't do that, but we're just going to pretend that didn't happen. Sasha's still legal in the match because her feet didn't touch. Just imagine whatever happened before didn't happen before. Charlotte is eliminated.
Just pop.
Kairi Sane is eliminated. Alicia laughing at Kairi. Alicia is eliminated. Sasha Banks coming back after almost being eliminated there to get the victory. It was actually Stephanie McMahon that caught the fact that Sasha did not technically touch her feet to the floor. One of them was tucked in her tights and was bent behind her back. So technically, her one foot did not touch the floor when being thrown over the ropes. So she was able to come back in and get the victory. Okay, our final four in a fatal four-way in our final match for today is Carmella, Asuka, Lita, and Lana. Here we go. Again, completely computerized. It's right there. Who will join the rest of them in the second round?
Reverses, catching
Lita is eliminated. Asuka is eliminated. It's down to our final two, Lana and Carmella. Lana just eliminated Carmella. Lana is your winner. Next week on WWE 2K20 Mae Young Classic, we will have our final two matches in the first round, which are Toni Storm, Peyton Royce, Molly Holly, and Naomi in one match. And in the other match, Bianca Belair, Mandy Rose, Tamina, and Nikki Cross, who will be the final two to advance to the second round. And also, we will break down who will be fighting who in the second round.